me and who hates you. I'm so tired that I quit my job, start a new life. And they'd all be so disappointed, cause who am I if not exploited? I'm so sick of 17, but my fucking teenage dream. Someone tells me one more time, enjoy your youth, I'm gonna cry. And I don't stick up for myself. I'm anxious and nothing can help. And I wish I'd done this before. And I wish people liked me more. Yeah.
to live in Utah for like 2 years. I wrote like so many of the songs on the album in Salt Lake. It feels like coming home, so thank you guys for having me. How's everybody feeling? Also, she's like the coolest, prettiest, most talented girl in the world. I love her so much. So I wrote this song about driving to the suburbs crying. The funny thing is that I was actually driving to the suburbs crying to her song, I Miss You, I'm Sorry. So it's such an honor to play here with her tonight. And let's go.
You didn't need me.
actually is to play these songs for you guys. The first time I did this song, I was like, it's so cool to play it. This next song is a song that I love a lot. It's by the pop punk princess herself, Avril Lavigne.
Child, you were on sleep's curry stand.
60 songs, but I'm not feeling good enough. And I think it's really cool that I get to play them for you guys tonight. Some of them are on script, so.
Thank you.
special place to me. So many of the songs on the album in Salt Lake. And, you know, I always say that Driver's License was the first song that I ever wrote that I put out, but that's like technically a lie. I wrote this song when I was 16 in Salt Lake. So happy and nostalgic, I thought we could play it from this now.
Thank you. Thank you. you guys so much.
It's a song called The One That Got Away by Kim Kelly. We've sung this song in her bedroom floor many times, so we thought we'd sing it for you guys today.
Yes.
So I don't.